Krishna fulfills the desires of sincere people, but how it happens, when it happens, and we don't do this for the thinking that, okay, if I do this for such and such so many times, then maybe in 3 or 4 years or 6 years, astrologically says my stars are very good in 2025, so if I just work till then, something will happen. No, if we do it, we have to do it. Krishna sees the intent. See, again, it's not the activity, it is also the consciousness. That's why Krishna consciousness is the word Prabhupada wanted. So consciousness means that we are aware that Krishna is the supreme, but we also try our best to as selfless as possible. And whatever plight is, if Krishna wants that, things that helps us to improve our material plight, he will do it. If Krishna says, because he's protecting us directly, but if he thinks that it's better for us to suffer, seemingly suffer materially, because that will fulfill our inner desire because we've surrendered to Krishna, he'll do it accordingly. So we've seen in Kunti's case, they went through the whole life in front of him. So we can't judge that, and we should not even think when we do that. There's no bargaining there.